Welcome back to Style Mom XO, and for you guys, I have a Target and Famous Footwear haul. So I went to Famous Footwear and got my kids a pair of shoes for the start of school. So my son went ahead and liked these Vans. I think they look pretty cool. So I will go ahead and try and link them down below. And then my daughter loves, can you tell that they're just like mom and dad as far as the gray and this blue goes? That's like our entire house right there. But she's been wanting some blue Converse, so I said, why not? So these are their new shoes for school. I got a lot of school snacks. By the time this video goes up, we might be in a week or two into school, but we are going to go ahead and jump into the Target stuff. So I love these. Me and my husband have one for our bathroom, and then my kids had one for their other bathroom in the apartment. But we have three bathrooms here, so I wanted to get another one. I like these because it is separated. So what we do is we put Q-tips down at the bottom, and then teeth flossers up on top, so the top section goes ahead and comes off. So we got another one for my daughter's bathroom. My daughter needed some more shampoo and conditioner. I know that I had to get my son a 3-inch binder for school, but I thought, you know what, I'm gonna go ahead and get him a 1-inch for when school starts, so he's not showing up to like the first day of school with this like big old honking binder. So as the school year goes on, he can go ahead and transition into the bigger binder, but just for the beginning, he can go ahead and take a 1-inch. Skinny popcorn, love, love, love this stuff. It has like very little flavoring. No GMO, gluten-free, no artificial ingredients, and just tastes so stinking good. It is so good. We got these new. They kind of, I'm the one that found them. Quaker Chewy Sandwiches. So these are the peanut butter and chocolate chip. So we will see how the kiddos like those. Got some Teddy Grahams, the chocolate chip. My kids like these Nature Valley soft bake oatmeal squares. Got them in the peanut butter. Got a big box of the Target brand granola bars, chocolate chip. Got some Nature Valley protein chewy bars. So just so you guys know, I'll put all these in a bin and then they can pick one for their lunches, just so that they have a couple different choices. My husband loves these, the Kind bars. These are the caramel, almond, and sea salt. So I got him two boxes to go ahead and keep in his office. Got some cereal bars, strawberries. Got some 3 packs of mandarin oranges. Got some Ritz crackers, because when we run out of bread every once in a while, I'll go ahead and take those and put peanut butter in the middle and ship the kids to school with those. They like these Skippy peanut butter bites. These are the pretzel ones, and then these are double peanut butter. So these were the last two on the shelf. I went ahead and got some of these K-Cups Folgers classic roast in medium. And then I got these big bins. I like them because they're plastic, they're sturdy. To go ahead and go in the pantry, I figured that this was good to go ahead and store all like the grocery bags, the empty ones in. I got these small ones to go in our bathroom drawers. And then I got this big one just for like leftover like party stuff that we can stick up on the top of the pantry. I'm trying to get my pantry organized, and like all these like little glass, I guess, containers for everything. So once it's all said and done, I'll go ahead and do like a pantry tour. But and then my daughter needed a swimmer's cover up. So this was actually on clearance. It was on clearance for $6.98. And then she needed just some regular tank tops. I got her this one little spaghetti strap one just to go underneath some tops, just in case they're a little too low or something for school, or like the arm area kind of dips down a little bit low if it's a little bit too big on her. So I got that to go underneath some things. And then just got her a regular white tank top. and then a teal blue. And then I love these like really thin leggings for her. She's not a denim jean type of girl, and whenever Target comes out with their leggings, the smalls or extra small always go by so fast. So I went ahead and just picked them up for her now, and I was lucky because I even got two of the last smalls that were there on the shelf. And it's cool because these actually are durable knees now. They're making them for extra durable knees is what it says. So I got this kind of like gray tan black kind of print. I got one that looks like a denim black and then white. And then for my son, he loves monkeys. So he loved this hat, so I said why not, went ahead and tossed it in. And then he loves sweatpants just to chill around the house, so we went ahead and got him these gray black sweatpants. And that's it. So that's the entire haul. Until next time, I shall talk to you guys later. You guys have a great day, and we'll see you in the next one.